Wherever you have been limited in the past, the blood of Jesus takes over. According to the words of Psalm 118:17, you shall not die, but you shall live to declare the works of God. Closing us over your matter, I hear the sound of the abundance of rain of healing. Over your matter, I hear the sound of abundance of rain. Over your matter, you will not be in bed in sickness. God will always heal you, strengthen you, deliver you, and fortify you. He will strengthen you in the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' name. Amen. We have come to the end of Dr. J's show. I thank you all for listening. Please, please, if you speak Swahili, Xhosa, Chui, Fanti, any other African language, Yoruba, Hausa, Calabar, we welcome you on this show. I need somebody to pray in other tongues as well. This is a show where we give you the opportunity to do so. We are here next Tuesday, 8 p.m. to 9 p.m. The Dr. J Show comes before you, game-changing television, doing its best to realize your destiny, doing its best to win souls back to God, doing its best to win souls back to the kingdom, doing its best to populate heaven and depopulate hell, to the glory of God, to the shame of the devil. Join us next week, Tuesday, 8 p.m. to 9 p.m. Shalom.
There is a wave coming. Two nations, Aberdeen, Scotland, Manchester, England. To every affliction, it brings a permanent extinction. To the citizens of Zion, it brings great works and restoration.
I prophesy, any pain that does not look like the prophecy of your life, this year I crush it.
Restoration 2016, Aberdeen, Scotland, Manchester, England.
Praise the Lord, my name is Johnson Suleiman, and I hope this message meets you pleasantly well. I'm coming to Great Britain. I'm so excited. I will be in Scotland and I will be in Manchester on the 4th, on the 5th, on the 6th, on the 7th. It's going to be outstanding. Tell all your friends all over London, all over Britain, all over the environs of Great Britain that Johnson Suleiman will be preaching the word of God in Scotland and in Manchester. Please contact everyone who needs to be there. Everyone who needs a miracle, everyone who needs a turnaround, everyone who needs a general turn of events in their life. Be my guest in Great Britain, Scotland, Manchester. That's the place to be. I'm coming.
Papa, tell me, please, you have to hear this. For 2 years, this woman could not see. She has been blind for 2 years.
Blind?
Why? Yes, sir, for 2 years. When you get the prophetic one, she says she can.